forever. Forever we remain oblivious to the future, lost to the past and enduring our torture. Forever we take chances to settle our scores, losing some battles and winning some wars. Forever praying out loud, hoping someone will hear. Forever crying softly, but never shedding a tear. Forever exist behind a disguise, but the belief in forever keeps our hearts alive. Thank you.
I see lots of things here, and sometimes I was thinking like to kill myself. Take the knife on my hand, like was cutting from here to here.
They took me one time, first time, in 2012. They took me to detention center, and I was there like for 2 months. No one helped and stop, and they just put me like in room, and they every time just check, and they give me medicine. I've got like stress and depression problem as well, you know, not sleeping and bad memories and kind of some flashbacks.
They just kind of leave you to just get on with it. So you have to find your own way. You haven't got no one to rely on. If you've got kids, if you get ill or the kids are ill, just have to, if you don't know anything, just really suffer.
Being destitute and living with friends and being homeless, living in a suitcase, to be honest, you're not living in a house or a home, you're living in a suitcase. Hopefully, someday, I'll have a home.
I won't study here, become doctor, to help someone. This is my big dream.
In the future, I to have a small gallery.
I just wish there should be more understanding and give people time. You know, if you understand when people talk to you, sometimes because when we don't listen, we miss a lot of details. If you don't understand, try to, you know, ask them questions and see what it is that they're going through. I'm on my way to start studying now my computer science degree. And I have a good job now. I work for Sky as a technician. Life is looking good.
I don't know, just some stability, really. So when you have a home and you can say this is my home and you've got a job and income and you can look after your kids, that's really the main thing.
I have lots of friends, and that's like, I think they're the best thing in life. I think the future is great, although it's difficult. The start is really difficult. Work hard and improve yourself. You can achieve whatever you want eventually. The key is that to not give up.